The clean air that flows through your car's vents is filtered by the cabin air filter. Located in the filter housing in your car's dashboard, the cabin air filter collects dirt, dust, pollen, and other debris before it enters your car. As your cabin air filter gets dirty or clogged, airflow becomes restricted, degrading the quality of the air in your vehicle. Having the cabin air filter replaced ensures your vents are blowing clean air for you to breathe. Depending on how long it's been since your last replacement, you might be shocked by what your cabin air filter has collected. Ask a service advisor or check with your vehicle's owner's manual to see if it's time to have your cabin air filter replaced.